subscribe to Android Discovery Channel, and press the bell icon to watch the interesting and exciting technology video first. The year 2020 is bizarre in many ways. This year we have witnessed many out-of-support Android smartphones receiving updates. The Galaxy S6, Galaxy S6 Edge, Galaxy S6 Edge Plus, and Galaxy Note 5 are the latest devices to join this elite list. All these four handsets launched 5 years back in 2015. The official support for the 2015 Samsung premium smartphones ended in 2018, 3 years from their release. Despite that, the Galaxy S6 series received January 2019 security patch earlier last year in UE. Now, the South Korean tech giant is rolling out another update to this trio along with Galaxy Note 5. This new update neither bumps up the security patch level nor brings new features. The changelog does not say much, but according to Sam Mobile, it includes some security-related stabilization code. The update comes with the following firmware versions: Galaxy S6, G92X SKSS 3 Edge 1. Galaxy S6 Edge, Galaxy S6 Edge Plus -G928 SKSS 3 DTJ 3. Galaxy Note 5, N920 SKSS 2 DTJ 2. The surprise update is available in South Korea and some countries in Europe and Latin America. It may roll out in other regions as well. If you still own any of these devices and use it as your daily driver, then do head over to settings to check for update. After the installation of the update, these phones will continue to stay on Android Nougat with no new features. So friends, expect it if you like this video. Then friends, subscribe to our channel and like and share the video. I need your love and support. I will continue to bring you such exciting technology videos every day. Thank you.